fly around.
Is it fun to fly around in space?
Yes, it is. It's beautiful. You can see Earth from space. How beautiful is our planet. Oh, and it's fun because you can fly, you can float inside the spacecraft.
Space station?
What's the space station like?
Well, first of all, it's big. International Space Station is huge. And you have lots of equipment inside. And we have to work with the equipment. I'm part of the maintenance. So I have to fix them, to assemble different parts. So it's really beautiful inside and outside as well. A lot of different systems there.
Is it hard to eat food and work? And is it hard to eat food and work
in space?
In space because there's no gravity?
Well, actually, at the beginning it is. At the first 2 or 3 days, you have to adapt. You have to, you know, get used with the microgravity. Everything is floating. And then once you get used to that, it's really fun, actually. Because think about this, you can get the huge piece of equipment and you can just move with one finger. And here, that part would weigh like 300 kilos, really heavy. And of course, I cannot lift that huge equipment, but there in space, I can do that. And also, sleeping is, think about this, every time we sleep here, we have part of our body compressed by the weight of the body, right? When you are in space, you don't have that. It's like sleeping inside a swimming pool. It's really, really good. And eating is normal. We get used with the situation. We're not that hungry in space, actually. But we kind of, we force ourselves to eat some things there. Food's good. It's good in space.
Drink. Drink.
What do you drink?
We have lots of different drinks there in space. We have water, and it's interesting because we have this equipment that have a piece here that you just press a button and you have the water coming to you, like a jet water. And so if you control the thing, you can make this beautiful big bubble water or orange juice, for example, which is orange. It's beautiful. So you can put the straw there and drink from the water. A big bubble here. Also, we have coffee, we have tea, juice, different kind of juice. So it's good. Drinking is important in space, actually, because you dehydrate a lot when you are in space.
Become.
How did you become an astronaut?
I started with this dream when I was your age. I thought about flying, and then I went to the Air Force, became a pilot, and then a test pilot, fighter pilot, engineer. I study a lot. So the key to become everything you want to be in life is dream high and study a lot to be there. Have persistence.
Scary.
You were worried about the systems and all the procedures that you have to do, but once the rocket starts going, everything starts moving fast, and so you concentrate in procedures, and you don't have much time to think about anything else, just the procedures.
Five.
What did you want to be when you were five?
When I was five? I would like to be a pilot. That was my first thought about flying. You know, you see all this beautiful sky, clouds there. How good it would be to fly in the middle there, among the clouds. And that was my dream in the beginning.
What do you say, Anna?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoy here. And one day, I hope I will see an interview from you. As an astronaut. Okay?